low, worrying about things that you can't control. Had to dip.
A match here in Germany that is often front and center when honors are handed out. The two most popular sides in the country. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action from Bavaria as Bayern face Borussia Dortmund. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Bayern Munich facing Borussia Dortmund.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
This should be very enjoyable. It's Bayern who get things going. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Dayo Upamecano plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence. Serge Gnabry starts with Kingsley Coman out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Thomas Müller. And options in the centre. Brandt. No-nonsense clearance. And introducing the Borussia Dortmund side. Mats Hummels starts alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Julian Brandt plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And the striker of choice is the powerful and lethal Sebastian Haller. Preferring to go infield while showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, so much to like about Serge Gnabry. He can
hang on, Derek, it's a chance here.
To be found, not that he's complaining.
Well, just watch this again. He's bright, he's hungry, and he's determined. That's a good finish.
Back underway here, and a wake-up call for Borussia Dortmund, you would think. And a chance for him on the flank. Crossing opportunity. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Coman. Could it be? What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Coman. Making high pressing work for them here.
Well, as you can see, Bayern have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Decent position for Dortmund to be in. And there's the feed into the box. A very effective clearance. Well, they have the ball once more. Guerrero. Very alert defending to cut. Real chance. And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And over it comes. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Into the second half then, with Borussia Dortmund trailing. Can they summon the right response? Hummers. It's with Guerrero. This is looking threatening. A fine reading of the situation. The one man who impressed in the first half was Leon Goretzka. What do you think of his performance?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Can he find the net? Terrific block. Now, will this help the Dortmund cause? A corner kick it is. Fired over by Guerrero. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And with that, the attack fizzles out. He has teammates around him. Adeyemi. Allaire. Very quick thinking there. Müller. Pavard. Really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Both. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Oh, he's given it away. Can he find the right pass? They have to be bold, Borussia Dortmund, in these circumstances. But timely defending when it mattered.
Well, Bayern have played well today, but they've also had great backing from the fans. Just listen to this noise.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well-timed tackle. We've entered the final 5 minutes. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Reus. It's with Guerrero. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. And there goes the final whistle. Just what the doctor ordered for Bayern in terms of the scoreline. Your assessment of their performance?